Boeing Starliner crew capsule is now on its way to the International Space Station for its unpiloted test mission. It successfully launched this evening from the Cape atop an Atlas V rocket. WESH 2's Scott Heidler is at the Kennedy Space Center tonight with the details of this important test mission.
3, 2, 1, and liftoff.
A perfect launch just an hour before sunset, and a critical one for Boeing and NASA's commercial crew program. This mission, called OFT-2, comes after two previous attempts to send Starliner up to the ISS failed. A 2019 launch returned before the mission was complete, and last summer's attempt never even saw ignition. Every step of the process leading up to the launch of this unpiloted mission closely monitored and checked, as these are the procedures that will be in place once Starliner carries astronauts.
Standing by for SRB jettison.
Or refined based on data from this OFT-2 mission, all leading to Starliner's astronaut certification, joining SpaceX's Crew Dragon capsule. It's been ferrying astronauts and carrying cargo for the last 2 years. NASA wants Starliner to join Dragon, building out the needed lift to low Earth orbit and the ISS. While this is a test flight, Starliner will be carrying up to about 800 pounds of cargo for the ISS. And Rosie the Rocketeer, a mannequin in the commander seat. She'll act as an important ballast, but also gather important data through sensors that'll be used when there are astronauts in Starliner seats.
If everything goes well with the test mission and the weather is favorable in the primary landing zone in New Mexico, the Starliner will undock from the ISS on May 25th.